Perth-Wellington needs more family doctors. The government should be well aware of that fact. For the last 3 years, my constituents and I have told them so. In July, I asked the Minister for information on the number of my constituents registered with the government's Health Care Connect program and how long they are expected to wait on that list to be matched with a new doctor. The numbers are staggering, and they support the point that my constituents and I have been making for years. According to the Minister, on average, individuals from Perth-Wellington who are currently registered with Health Care Connect have been waiting on the list for 309 days. And as of March 31, 2014, there was an estimate of 927 individuals from Perth-Wellington registered with Health Care Connect. Since March 2014, another doctor in Perth-Wellington has closed his practice, so that number must be even higher today. Mr. Speaker, many of my constituents would find it inexcusable that the government is aware of these facts but has offered no effective plan to address the issue. This morning, in a letter that I hand-delivered to the minister, I expressed my dissatisfaction with the government's action to date. I also called on him to take the necessary steps to improve the situation. I hope the minister will listen. I hope he will ensure that everyone in Perth-Wellington has access to the medical care they deserve now, not 309 days down the road. Thank you, Speaker.
Thank you. Member Statements.